Today is our legislative breakfast, Craig, and we have our volunteers from across the state visiting with their legislators, and we're requesting that our legislators vote for the caregiving bill. Today we're going to take cans of chicken noodle soup to our legislators. We want to remind them to take care of the caregivers in Oklahoma, and there's about 600,000 caregivers in Oklahoma, and we want them to vote for Senate Bill 1536.